Hey guys, it's me. You may remember me from the TV classics, Mr. Rogers, Stop Touching My Asshole, and Mike Tyson, Stop Fisting Me. You know, those are great classics. Gosh, fucking buy my CDs, guys. Buy my shirts, too, because I'm the doctor. Not sure if you figured that out from the fucking intro that just happened. Fucking get with it. Fuck. Oh, we didn't roll the intro yet? Roll the fucking intro.
Prepare for your examination.
Fuck. Amateurs. Anyway, though, you may have remembered, unfortunately, one of the videos that I got the most hits on is also the shittiest video I've probably ever made. This one here.
Hey guys, it's me. Today I'm going to be showing you how to get the PZO.
Yeah, it's fucking shameful. It's just shot off my chest, and I'm not even topless, so it's not even that good. Fucking shame. Anyway, though, it's fucking shitty. So, I decided, no, you know what? Fuck your stupid PZT quartz bullshit. Fuck that dumb cunt nigga. I can't say that word. I hope I really blur that out. Anyway, though, so I managed to get my hands. I went to a junkyard, a name brand junkyard, which I will not name unless they pay me. They're not going to pay me. But I picked up an ignition coil there. They're fun. They're really fun. So I wired it up, and this is what I got. Ready? Ready? More chest shots. More chest shots. Love it. Oh, need it. Love it. Want it. So this is my setup here. Here's the ignition coil, here's a little switchly dupler, here's a microwave capacitor, and back here's a relay. The relay is set up so that it's on the normally closed circuit. So when power is given to the normally closed system, it deactivates. But it's in a feedback loop so that it's running through itself. The relay is switching itself. So when it's given power, it shuts itself off. Because it's shut off, it wants to return, and the cycle continues, and it just oscillates. This is an oscillating, normally closed relay. This is good for buzzers and yada, 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 but I used it to drive this ignition coil, because ignition coils are kind of special. You need to charge them, and then you need to discharge them for them to be able to jump an arc. That's how the distributors work, is that they, obviously they're connecting, and then they disconnect and go around and do the whole shebang there. That's how they work. I'm using my power supply, so I can't just keep fucking rapidly switching it off and on, because I just get shorting through my wires instead, which is fucking stupid. So I've hooked this up using some plans online, and it works pretty well. I'm actually using my power supply, my 12 volt power supply from a previous video that I've shown how to make, and it'll be right here. So yeah, go check that shit out, because it's good to know how to make these things. It really, benchtop power supplies are great to have. So, we're going to test this out. I'm just going to activate this little switch here. When I turn on the power supply, you'll hear a buzzer noise, and that means the relay's oscillating, such as this. Oh, it's a lovely annoying noise, isn't it? And when I flick this switch here, you'll see some wicked fucking gaps between, or some wicked fucking arcs between here. By the way, this is about a half inch gap. Banana for scale, that's my finger in between the terminals. It's pretty fucking far. So, let's give it a try. So, as you can see, it's extremely powerful. And it's an awesome fucking thing. Let me try it again. Right down on my Ghibli bits. My power supply keeps kicking off because the resistance is so high. So yeah, there you go. It's freaking, it's awesome. It's pretty powerful too, because of the arcs. You can smell ozone so strong. Like, it is a brutal strong smell of ozone. So yeah, fun butts. So yeah, fucking stop playing around with your little push-button PZT bullshit. Fucking cocksucker bullshit. Get one of these. You won't regret it. Actually, you might if you shock yourself. Don't fucking shock yourself then. Christ, what the fuck are you? Some kind of fucking Down syndrome retard? I'm not blurring that either. I'll see you next time, guys. Hey guys, update. This is the same setup as before. I've soldered the connections all together now, because before they were just loosely connected. I've soldered the connections onto the relay. This is several hours after the first video was recorded. So they're all soldered on now. It's all professionally done, quote-unquote professionally. As professional as I am. Come on. Like, come on, give me some credit, guys. And, I've made myself a Jacob's ladder. And, let's prepare for the shit show to begin, shall we? Still shorts out my power supply. They're so pretty.
Device connected. Device connected.
Shut up, computer! So yeah, as you can see, it kicks ass, is what it does. Just wanted to give you guys that update video, it's kind of fun. I'm sure there'll be more on this thing in the future. It's a hoot. Stay kinky.
Let's go!